Hello my Osmink, my Blossoming friends. Hope you guys are doing well. So welcome back to my channel again. In this video, I just brought you another interesting book. The book name is Life is What You Make It. So the book is written by the Priti Shenoy. In this book has given how love, hope and determination can overcome the destiny. So the book has a story of one girl's name called Ankita based upon her real life story. And Ankita has a bipolar disease. She struggled a lot to get her life on the track. How it happened, let's get started from the beginning. Ankita and Vaibhav both are very close friends. Vaibhav, he is studying in IIT Delhi and Ankita studying in a college in Bangalore. Ankita wanted to join IIT too. Due to her parents' conservative thinking, she could not leave a city. So both used to write the letter each other from far away. And both used to wait and get and receive the letters of each other. So it happens continue for many times. So Ankita was a very well talented and well attractive girl in a college, and even everyone knows her very well. So when her college was going to end, she met another guy. His name is Avi. Avi had feelings for the Ankita. And eventually he expressed his feeling to the Ankita what happened, and she simply denied him because Ankita was a very career oriented girl. She wanted to make her career in a corporate sector, and after her graduation she wanted to pursue MBA from the top university. Meanwhile, what happened, her father got transferred to the Bombay and she could do her further study over there. When Avi got to know, she would do her further study in Mumbai, and Ankita, before going to Mumbai, she wanted to meet him and wanted to make him clear what she wants. So one day she called him to meet next day in the morning on a beach, and when Avi got to know, he was very happy. He got a chance to meet with her again. So he, when they met, and he put the proposal to Ankita again for the marriage, and she simply denied. Because Ankita was a very career-oriented girl, she wanted to make her career in a corporate sector. So it was really waiting for her. After looking her grade in a college, she enrolled with a good management college in Mumbai. So even before many times he proposed to her, but she simply denied him. But Ankita liked Avi a lot, but she could not accept this proposal due to her career. So what happens later, and when he got to know, she simply denying and he went away. He drank a lot that day. So next morning, police found his body on the beach. So it was very horrific news to the Ankita. So Ankita could not imagine. She was just realizing if she could have accepted his proposal yesterday, Abhi would have been with her forever. So it was just realizing it. And somehow she managed it. She was very strong enough and went to Mumbai to pursue her MBA. And what happened, before one day, Abhi had written a letter to Ankita with his blood. Same the letter she had kept in her wardrobe. One day her parents went in her room and they found that letter in her wardrobe. They got totally shocked. Even her parents didn't have her past what was happened with Ankita. When her mother asked her about that letter, and Ankita simply told a guy you are talking about, he's no more, and she has forgotten all that what has happened with her in the past. So they started screaming at her, they shouted at her a lot, and even one day she locked herself in her room. She went in a depression. Day Ankita cut her wrist and attempted to suicide in her room. Somehow her parents managed it and saved her life. So she used to wake up late in the morning. Her parents got to know something was wrong with the Ankita. So Joseph used to make her call regularly. Joseph and Ankita were in a relationship in Mumbai. Ankita accepted his proposal because Ankita found Abhi in Joseph. That's why she accepted his proposal. So one day her mother picked up a call of Joseph and she simply denied him, shouted at him. He has no need to make her a call anymore. So they were known she was gone severely in a depression. She was needed medical treatment quickly. So what happens one day when her parents were sleeping, she was gone to the terrace for the suicide. Somehow her parents sensed something was wrong. As they just got to know she was gone to the terrace, and as they just came on the terrace, they saw she was ready to jump off. She was standing on the wall. So as they just pulled her back and saved her life, they thought quickly she needs medical treatment, and they met with one psychiatrist in the Mumbai, and she was a lady doctor, and she prescribed few medicines to her. That medicine could not work that much. They didn't find that much improvement in Ankita. So later what happened, they wanted to change the psychiatrist, and they got to know in Bangalore there was one psychiatrist, one of the popular in the country. His name was Madhusudan. Very hardly they got the appointment to meet with him. When the case was come to the Madhusudan, he got to know and he told them there was a hope of betterment of Ankita if she takes the medications properly. And the process took around a few months, you know, to get her life back. He promised them she would get better very soon. Dr. Madhusudan's treatment was amazing. Her parents got to know his method of treatment was quite different than the earlier psychiatrist. So the way he treated her, that was looking the ray of hope. So her parents got to know very soon she would get better, and what happens along with it, she was getting recovery slowly. Meanwhile, Dr. Madhusudan told her whatever the interest she is in, just she could do it in the hospital room. And what happened one day, and she told him she wanted to make some painting about something, and Madhusudan got everything about all the painting, what else required for it. And she made several paintings in the hospitals. Even everyone in the hospital appreciated her a lot. That was a clear indication she was getting better. And later that, when she recovered it, and she even started writing the novels over there, writing the stories over there, that really increased her courage. Somehow there was a clear faith in her. Ankita had strong faith she would get better very soon. Yeah. What happens sometimes with us, whenever we are in troubles, we start being negative about that things, we do not have hope about that thing, that things really put us far away from the betterment. We didn't find this thing in Ankita. Ankita had clear faith. This faith was just, you know, increased by Dr. Madhusudan, the way he treated her. And every single day in the evening, he used to come on the round to check her. So is there something specially required for her or not? He specially appointed a lady nurse to her for her taking care. So it seems just like, you know, the way his treatment was quite outstanding. When she finally recovered well and she progressed well eventually, and the moment she was leaving the hospital, she met the Dr. Madhusudan, and she promised him one day she would write something about Dr. Madhusudan, the way he treated her. His words were so powerful that really impacted over her. Nowadays we see depression problem has increased a lot in our surrounding. It has become a normal if you just look around us. So what happens nowadays, especially your students who are studying in a school and colleges, so there can be many reasons to be falling on depression. It can be your study, futures, family issues, relationship, it can be any one of them. So what happens whenever a student is go through this situation, I must just suggest one thing. Parents should stand along with their kids' problem. This is the age anytime student can fall into depression. I didn't tell you whole story of this book. I just leave it on you. I just highly recommend you guys just read it. This book is very, very interesting to read. So nowadays the depression has become normal. We do not know, we suddenly just fall into depression and we do not have any idea how to get the life on track. It's much easy to fall into it, but you know, we do not know how hard it is to get the life back on the track. Depression is something, you know, sometimes the words are very, very impactful on us. Small, small things, we take it seriously. When the things are not going the way we plan, we want something, it's not happening the same way. It's not all about in our hand. Sometimes things not happen the way we plan. That's all in this video, guys. I hope you liked it. If you did, just let me know in the below comment section what you thought about it. If you haven't been subscribed to my channel yet, subscribe it and press the bell icon to get the latest updates like this video. So stay tuned. Thank you. Take care, guys.